just put in a little bit of this music right here. I'm dedicating this right here to you, Mr. Rodriguez. Let me turn it off real quick. Let me see. What can I say? I thank you. I really appreciate everything from the bottom of my heart. Why? Because you're the first person out of everybody I know, everybody that's crossed my path, you broke down all the walls from my heart, from my mind, from my eyes, to my smile. And I am so grateful for that. I have been like this for 20 years. With the sorrow and the pain in my eyes. And you came into my life April 14th, 2018. I didn't get to see you until June-ish to July. But let me tell you something. I feel free as a bird. All the weight on my shoulders is gone. And it's because of you. You can see it in my eyes. I have no more pain, no more sorrow, no more hurt. I feel free. I feel alive. And all because of you. You gave me this smile back. I didn't smile like the way I smiled when I was around you. First time in history. Please help. I haven't felt so good since 1998. That's 20 years. And you gave me my life back. You gave me my smiles back. You gave me that brillo en los ojos. It's a good feeling. I don't know if you ever felt pain and sorrow and the stuff like I felt that I've been holding for 20 years. But once you relieve that and it's just gone, you can breathe, you can do whatever you want, everything you ever dreamed of, everything you ever wanted. I haven't done videos in years. I did videos of me. I haven't sing to songs. I haven't danced. I haven't done all that that I miss so much. And I'm getting back to doing it now, and it feels great. You left me hanging that day, but you opened my eyes up to it. The same thing like this other guy. When I asked him what he felt for me, and he couldn't answer, that's another wake-up call right there. But the one that really got through to me, and everything that broke down all the walls around me, it was you. And like I said, I'm very grateful. I'm back to me. I'm back to Jen, Jenny, baby girl. Those were all my names. I'm back to me. I can breathe. And like I said, no one's going to ever take that away from me again. Ever. Because I have not been this happy. Not like this. And it's the best feeling in the whole entire world to feel like this. I feel light. I feel the joy. I see the shine in my eyes. Something that I haven't seen.
Why didn't you tell us?
Because he was back home again and I wasn't sure what I was going to do.
What about your boyfriend?
It's a lot, like I said. And I'm grateful. And I thank you from the bottom of my heart, bottom of my soul. You gave me back my life.
So what happened?
You'll see the video in the morning when you get up and everything. But like I said, I never would have made it without you.
Are you in love with him?
I don't know.
For me and I can say never would have made it.
Everybody's tried, people get around me, people try to break down walls around me, I didn't even let them. First person in history, since I've been here for 20 years, you're the only one that has broken down those walls. You show me what I've been needing for such a long time.
Somebody just need to testify to something.
Mm-hmm.
Next to him. Tell him. I'm
stronger.
I'm wiser.
I'm
better. Much better.
Because of you.
When I look back over what he brought me through, I realize I made it because I had you to hold on to.
You brought the light back into my eyes. You brought the light back into everything of me.
Now I'm wiser. I'm better. So much better.
Because I tell you, I had the worst feeling ever.
Is there anybody in this house other than me that could declare you made it?
The hurt that I've been through.
Tell your neighbor, never would
have made it. The tears I have shed.
Tell them never could have made it.
Who would think that you come into my life and you?
Oh, I wish I had some help here. I wish I had just two or three people that would just declare it.
Nobody else.
Never would have made
they tried.
It. Never
God sent me an angel. God sent me you into my path. Now the reason why. This is the reason why. Remember when we talked about wondering why you came into my life, why you came into my path? I have to discover it. Here it is.
I'm wise.
This is the reason.
I am better. So much better.
Same way I helped you get out of the depression and the stuff you were going through.
I realize I made it.
And you see how it got you promotions. It just opened up doors for you. You opened up the door and broke down all the walls. For me to be who I'm supposed to be, back to who I was, who I always was. And I thank you, Mr. Rodriguez. I would have never made it without your help.
Sing it one more time. All I need is just one more time.
Yeah.
Everybody say with me.
I didn't want to go to the flea market that day. I was sick like a dog. And look, I got two things that day. My table and meeting you.
Never would have made it.
And it was very interesting.
Never could have made it.
Then after that, 2 days later, I ended up in the hospital.
I would have lost it all.
But things happen for reasons. Now we understand why things happen for reasons.
I can say, never would have made it.
I am so, so happy and grateful for April 14th, 2018.
Without you.
That I met you that day. And then hanged out with you in June and July.
But now I see how you were there for me, and I'm
over and everything.
I'm stronger.
And we're in August.
I'm wiser.
In August.
I'm better.
You put the light back into my life.
Much better. When I look back over all you brought me through, I can see that you are the one I held on to.
Corazón tan grande que tengo. Una feliz capacidad en mí. Por ti, y gracias a ti, que no he sufrido más. Tus ojos nunca me hacen triste más.
Somebody just need to testify to something next to him. Tell him, I'm strong.
I was having fun. Dancing.
I'm wise.
Singing the oldie music. I haven't done that in years.
Much better. When I look back over what he brought me through,
he felt fantastic.
I realize I made it because I had you to hold on to. Now I'm stronger.
It's like 152.
Now I'm wiser. I'm better.
You see the
so
video.
Much better.
Not even gonna worry about
it. I made it. Is there anybody in this house other than me that could declare you made it? Tell your neighbor, never would have made it. Tell them never could have made it.
I just want to thank you, and like I said, ponerte la canción que yo quería ponerte.
Oh, I wish I had some help here. I wish I had just two or three people that would just declare it.
I'm declaring it right now. I would never made it without you. Came into my life for a reason. God put you in my path. That's the best thing that has happened to me.
I just love to encourage myself. Sometimes I just look in the mirror and say, I'm strong.
I am strong enough because you.
I'm wise.
I'm wiser because you opened up my eyes.
I am better.
I am better because you came into my life and you showed me I'm much better than anything.
When I look back.
And I look back
over what he brought me through.
All the stuff I've been through.
I realize I made it.
I made it
because I had you to hold on to.
Exactly. Like he says.
But I never would have made it. I never could have made it.
Exactly. I would have never made it. Thank you for inviting me for the 4th of July. Thank you for going to Sky Zone, I think that's what they call it. With me and my son, with your kids. And just hanging out with you in general. Greatly appreciate it. So, have a good morning.
You think you might try and kill himself? He's got it once in a row.
That's awesome.